What do you think about the new Galaxy Z Flip?
What do you think of the Galaxy Z Flip?
Do Klondike and Sunday have any fetishes or kinks?
What do you think of the new Galaxy Z Flip?
I think it's great. I love how it folds. You can hang up on calls like this. It's portable and it fits right in your pocket. It's the phone of the future. Look, you have to understand that I am an angry, miserable man all of the time. But my anger at this is 100% justified. I'm as angry at this as Ninja is when he loses a Fortnite. By the way, Jackass is canceled. This is a new show called Tech Rant. Now don't get me wrong, I am convinced that foldable phones and expandable screens are the future. But this is not the way to do it. It goes from useless to regular phone when it should go from regular phone to holy moly, what is that? Look at this terrible screen on the front. This jokester of a screen is so small that it physically cannot display the time and your notifications at the same time. You literally have to swipe to see one or the other. Oh, but you can use it to take selfies. Only a crazy person would use this feature. My Casio camera watch from the year 2000 had a bigger screen than this. And yes, I absolutely had this watch as a kid. It was magic. Oh, but look, you can prop it up for video calls and stuff. That's pretty neat. Ugh, if only there was some cheap magical device that allowed your phone to stand up during video calls and such. Oh well, guess I'll have to buy the $1,400 folding phone. My personal favorite part of Samsung's presentation was when they actually said,
if you're watching YouTube and you want to leave a comment, you can watch on the top half of your screen and comments on the bottom.
Wow, wow, wow. If only my dumb, stupid current phone would let me watch a YouTube video while simultaneously leaving a comment below. Alas, this is a feature exclusive to the Galaxy Z Flip. Look, right now, phones are boring. And they're all boring because they're all great. Bezels are shrinking away rapidly. Most phones today are pretty fast and just don't lag anymore like they used to. The only things we keep improving upon pretty frequently are the cameras. Samsung is packing a 108 megapixel camera on their new phones with a freaking 100x digital zoom, because that's what it takes now to stand out. And no, that crazy ass camera setup is not on the Z Flip. You're getting last year's cameras for this year's prices. You're honestly just paying for this. Hey, remember the Galaxy Fold? It was a disaster. The outer screen was too cramped, that notch was hideous, and oh yeah, the main screen practically melted in reviewers' hands. And all this for the low, low price of only $2,000. But you know what it got right? The idea of a phone expanding to a larger device. It's very simple. We all want bigger screens, but we don't want to sacrifice portability. Now we're a long way off from figuring this all out, which means right now we're in the crazy idea stage. There's this insane slider concept from TCL that I have no idea how it works, but I want to put it in my mouth. But my favorite concept is the Z Fold, or Tri-Fold. Samsung, LG, and TCL are all supposedly working on phones with two folding hinges. So instead of going from a phone to like an iPad mini, imagine going from a phone to a full-fledged tablet or iPad. Can you imagine the possibilities of something like that? That is some Westworld Avatar tech. So maybe now you can better understand my disappointment when Samsung unleashes this. Although you can leave a comment while watching a YouTube video at the same time, so that is pretty epic. Speaking of epic, today's video is sponsored by Audible. Audible stands for, hey you dope, it's a book life, enjoy it. Did you know that in a recent study, 27% of adults said they hadn't read a book in the past year? And that's up from 19% in 2011. Turns out it's all because of a lack of time. Well, with Audible, you can listen to your favorite audiobooks while commuting, cooking, exercising, or just plain relaxing. Get your time back. I've teamed up with Audible and they're offering a 30-day Audible trial. Choose one audiobook and two Audible originals that you can't hear anywhere else absolutely free. Visit audible.com/jackasks, link in the description, or text jackasks to 500-500. What am I listening to? I'm listening to board game design advice from the best in the world. I don't know, maybe I'm feeling frisky and I feel like making a board game, who knows? But I love how short this audiobook is because I can listen to it while walking the dogs or feeding my dogs chocolate grapes. So start listening today with the 30-day Audible trial. Choose one audiobook and two Audible originals absolutely free. Visit audible.com/jackasks or text JACKASKS to 500-500.
So ask me your questions and I will ignore them, 'cause I'm a jackass, a big fat freaking jackass.
The next episode of Jackass is 100. I have no plans. Here's a clip from the last one. Who's that? What's his name?
I think that's Baby Jack Skellington.
Oh, who's this little boy?
That's the guy from Up.